Welcome back guys, nice to see you again. My name is Red Frost and welcome back to GTA Online. So I'm inside my counterfeit cash business and all the supplies already gone and become the product, so all of my stuff just lays around, sit down, relax. So let's sell the product because we have the product and resupply. Again, and we need to resupply, and we still have the 35% discount for buying supplies, so I'm just gonna buy it. Confirm. Okay, and I'm gonna sell stock and I'm gonna do it solo. Okay, 65,000. That's right. Want to sell your goods from this business? Yes.
Okay, we're attempting some discretion here and pretending we're the postal service. Got it? Okay, the product's loaded and ready for delivery.
Oh, we need to deliver to 5 place. Okay. Let's head there.
You even exist?
Okay, here we are. Okay, go to the throttle. Like that. Okay. On to the next one. Let's do. Let's get out. Try from here. Okay, here we are. Can we jump from here? Nope. Is it a bad idea? Is it a bad idea? I don't think so. Okay. Okay, so this is the fort. And on to the last one. Okay, this is the last one. Successfully delivered the counterfeit money. Okay, so that's it guys for the counterfeit cash business. Another easy mission, you only need to deliver it. No NPC will gonna chase you, only the other player who want to kill or distract you. But well, if you sell it in the Plain County, so basically it will of course a long trip. So the only hard part in here is only driving, because that truck is slow and most of the time I cannot cut the road. So well, I know you guys always do that, cutting the road, have your own shortcut and everything, but using that truck, I'm not recommending it to you.
Hey, it's LJT. You ready for some truth? Business is flat. okay? We've got no growth. And according to the mails in my junk box, growth is everything. So, hire some new bodies. Let's see some alpha. Okay, out for now. That's a successful sale. Ha ha! The funds are transferring. Long John out!
Okay, so basically, Long John keep calling me after you have the business. Well, we have a train coming. I think that's enough. Not a really tough mission. Hope you guys can enjoy it. And well, usually selling the first business will be easy. Oh, you stop. Okay. Well, that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to drop like. Put a comment down below, click the subscribe button for more video, and don't forget to click the bell beside the subscribe button because it will give you a notification every time I post something new. Well, that's it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys on the next video.